back, everyone, to Section 2.
Commander, we have the coordinates of the alien forge facility. I've marked its position on the map. We'll need to contact the local resistance before we can attempt to move in, though.
Really? One of the only spots I can't go.
Regional contacts located.
Jessica. And let me guess. South. Operation Icepaw. I think I know what this mission is. And that's one reason why I'm really tempted to go for it.
Setting course for Sector 6, Eastern Europe.
Shannon Tigan barely managed to pull these coordinates from that codex thing they had down in the shadow chamber. We're guessing this may be its origin point, but can't know for sure. Based on the fight it put up, I'd expect heavy resistance either way. Good luck down there. Coordinates are just ahead. Move to investigate the site. Hostile presence is currently unknown, but expect the worst.
Our position is concealed.
It does make me question what's with the blue lights. Whatever it is, this is a big map.
Okay.
No need to ask twice. In short order.
Move, move, move. Let's do this.
On the move.
Already there. Overwatch.
So I don't think anything's on this side of the map.
Heading out.
I think I just realized though that I had myself or my headset a little lower than normal.
Moving to position.
Running. Got a hostile squad here.
Cover it.
I don't have a sniper, do I?
The target is marked.
Rolling out. Copy that.
Copy that.
Copy that. Moving to Overwatch.
I'm all over it.
Got it.
Moving out.
10-4.
I'm on the move.
Scanning.
Top first. Why? So I can do a lot of damage without worrying.
Yes.
face off. Oh, really?
I definitely got that one.
Why is that such a low percent?
Seems doable.
Is worth it.
100% for just the fact that. And get the kill. Awesome.
There you go.
Not exactly what I wanted, but definitely better.
Nothing.
I will always find you.
We lost one!
One shot.
It's dead. It has to be dead.
Good to go.
Go where you tell me.
I'm trusting you here.
No ammo.
GTA spot.
Nowhere to hide.
Ah.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. Moving to Overwatch.
Ready to go.
I'm going.
My life is in your hands.
Six guys down so far.
Trusting you here. Got it covered.
I will go. We can no longer hide.
Oh, I was afraid of that.
Careful, there's something in the ground here.
I love how that was still a graze.
Got it.
On the move. Gremlin, medical detail. Location confirmed.
This stuff is weird. I never played this before, this map.
What's over there? Whatever you say.
Hurry up and reload.
What the?
You will never hide from me.
Something in the ground here.
The reason I moved him up. Great master.
Not too shabby.
And that's why I'm fine.
what's over there?
Moving to Overwatch.
Is that it?
Return to your gods.
Nope.
I guess that'll be okay.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Good copy. Moving on target. Moving to Overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Dodge is still good.
I might have winged him.
Adjusting aim. I got it, right? Something in the ground here. Shot failed to connect.
I know where you are.
Hit.
Went off the armor.
There we go.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here.
That's not the same rift the Codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
You can never escape my sight.
They're underneath us!
Nice. I was so worried what this guy was going to do. Well, never mind.
Come on, focus! Get in the armor, I'm okay.
I go where I am needed.
Good. Gatekeeper is stunned is what I wanted.
Understood. Moving out. The problem is I want to do as much damage, but I also don't want to lose anything.
There we go. That's a good shred.
That armor's tough.
Okay, that's a good shred.
Okay,
if I throw a grenade, I will shred most of the armor, I think. I'm not even sure what that's
about. Adjusting aim. Okay, this is bad. Running dry.
Let's rock!
Back online! If you say so.
For a second, I thought it crashed, honestly.
You know that was good.
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
I certainly hope our propaganda effort is not funded from my research budget.
And despite the destruction left in their wake, XCOM refuses to let go of the ways of the old world. They will continue their wanton and reckless crimes until the entire world burns around them. We are grateful to the elders for their support in ending this menace once and for all.
The soldier that joined us from the Resistance is certainly a quick study, having already surpassed some of our other soldiers' capabilities.
Yeah, it's higher, but is that on it?
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal.
New objective added.
In order to analyze the alien psionic gateway we recovered, we will need to make the appropriate modifications to the Shadow Chamber first, Commander.
I love how it says... that annoys me.
Shadow Chamber upgraded.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Build items.
All those people.
Oh, yeah.
Millions of innocent lives unknowingly walking right into the alien's trap. We should have realized sooner. We knew the aliens could be.
The aliens will no doubt have to deal with the loss of this unusual artifact, Commander. I trust you will work to uncover its purpose.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
That's just a free person, pretty much, there. Scientist. Ew. All dangerous, pretty much. But getting a free kernel would be nice, and it reduces the armor stuff, the extra armor. So with that, I'm gonna go.
Setting course for Sector 15, West Asia.
Goodbye. What is that? UFO in the air. Fun. With that, goodbye for now.